Fish on. Oh my goodness. Where'd you go, big boy? Oh man, do you see that bait splash when I threw it in? There we go. That's a good fish.
We had nine, right? Nobody threw one off.
Man, he ain't big enough.
I don't
think so. No way. There we go. That's a nice fish.
Keep it finally?
Nope.
Oh yeah.
No way. You got pliers?
Yeah. It must be a little fish out there.
B16.
Huh?
B16.
Yeah.
We got a basket.
Yeah.
We got bait right in front of you. There we go, fish on.
When they're like that, I don't even want to throw croker out.
Let's go grab your other rod. I mean, we're in them. Spotlight that boat and leave him where he's at. We're in the zone.
We're in them. Well, I'm gonna go with the big deer. Big fish, big bait, big fish. Big
you ready to kill himself too.
He's a keeper. 15 and a half.
This is barely 15. Well, we can call him later. That's what I like about these bags.
Yeah. Keeps them alive. I've never used one. I found that in floating.
So I've got one. Flounder's fixing to go to 15 inches.
See what it is?
Flounder, this is a good fish. Flounder's going to 15 inch on the, oh, he let it go. That was a good fish.
We're in him again. I'm getting beat up out of here.
Yeah, that's what I've heard. I'm good. I don't think there's near as many flounders.
Man, we catch flounders about every time we fish in that quarter now. Let it go. Nope, got it that time. Am I over you? 18 not big enough though. Calm yourself, fella.
Back to it, show you how to do it.
Should let him take it. Didn't let him take it.
Boom! Ooh! Got a little drag pull there, huh?
It took a pretty big fish to get him in, I was hoping, but I could be wrong, he's probably a little 12 inch trout.
This one hit, oh, I got Nicholas.
Oh, we got a mess here too.
He done been bit and spit out 3 or 4 times.
There we go. Yeah, it's a small fish here too. You know what we're doing? Catching fish.
I can do this all day. I don't care if they're 15 or not, baby.
Yeah.
Now I ain't gonna waste no more croker on them, I don't think.
I'm gonna let you go, boy. Stop it. Stop it. Man, just as soon as it hits the water on the drop. Huh? Yeah. That's a keeper. This one's starting to feel like he's got.
It's a subtle bite.
You wasted another bait. Might want to start bagging these for too long. So we can call them.
Finally got that net.
Don't get my lens wet.
I've got what, 5, 6?
We had 9, right? Yeah, we needed 6. I think I put 2.
I think I have 2 or 3.
I think I put 2 in that one.
You did?
I think.
You got my 5.
That was a solid fit hit right there.
Huh?
That's a solid hit right there.
That was a solid hit.
No, the one I'm on right now. That was solid fish. They're all the same. Every last one of them's the same. That hit hard. Hit hard. And it's at the bottom. Throwing it and just let it sink. Nice cast. We need to walk out some, we're getting shallow again. That's pig. That's pig. This one should keep. Yeah, he's keeper. You want to net this one? No! He was a keeper.
You know how new he's a keeper? We got off.
No, he's bona fide.
No, I mean, I thought he was too, but that's how I know he got off.
I can't. I'm hooked up too. Mine's not. No, ladyfish have been out of the water by now. Spin it?
Is it? That's why it feels so.
See, you're a good kid. You just took it like a man. No, I'm gonna let you go. Yeah, you gotta let it go to the bottom. Just like that. Once it hits bottom. Really? All that fight from that? Let it hit the bottom, son, just wait 2 or 3 seconds and then just jerk it up and they'll be there. Come on, where's your mama and daddy? Where's mama and daddy? Oh, this is cool water right here. You feel it? There he is. That feels like dead weight. That must be gaff top. Hooray. Oh, there goes a little head shake. chicken on chain.
Which is gray?
No, green and silver.